FAME is the Fine Arts Media and Entertainment Academy at Northview High School, and we specialize in anything from production of a news show to films and submissions to several film contests. I'm a senior at Northview High School, and I've actually been involved in the FAME program all 4 years. I direct and edit for our school's broadcast journalism show, Viking Vision. I was definitely drawn to film prior to joining FAME, but I definitely think that joining the FAME program gave me that extra push to actually explore my creative side and definitely get more involved in the production and directing process. During my junior and my senior year of being in FAME, we were able to actually become a PBS student reporting lab, which is officially associated with the news organization PBS. We had started producing stories that they needed and going out to even the March of Our Lives in Washington, D.C. to report on that. I've won 2 awards, and one of them was as a group for the Directing Change Film Competition. And for that, we put together a video on suicide prevention in the LGBTQ community. And the second award was also for that same competition, but it was about a student with ADHD and how they cope with that in their everyday life. It's definitely allowed me to explore this field and has motivated me to move on in college and explore directing and producing. From having news professionals and production teams like Karga 7 and members from KTLA 5 come out and speak to our class, to having production equipment like a full-blown studio and getting new camera equipment practically monthly, and you're able to explore cinematography, editing, directing, producing, and I think that having these opportunities makes us stand out as a school and as a program, and I think that even if you're the slightest bit interested in film or any aspect of it, I definitely think that the FAME program is a great option.